Hello everybody, it's Jill here. Alright, in this video, I will share with you another option for the guitarist to strum on the ukulele. Alright, actually I've seen a lot of guitarists because maybe they used to strum their guitar with the pick. Okay, the pick like this. Alright, so automatically their right hand, their strumming hand, they will form the shape like this, even though they don't use any pick to strum the ukulele. So what they do is like this. So they will just get used to what their fingers do. Alright, so here's another recommendation for the guitarist who, let's say you like to play, you want to play the strum the ukulele. So maybe you can try this way, just like this, index finger only, and you strum here, it will sound more softer. Like what I showed you just now, actually most of the guitarists, they used to strum like this way. And normally they strum near to the bridge, okay? So the sound become very the root glass, okay? See? What if I strum here? The sound fuller, more nicer. So no right or wrong in this video. Let's say you like to strum like this way, it's up to you. So that it sound more rock, more heavy for you, it's okay. But just a recommendation, another way for the guitarist to strum on the ukulele. Alright.